Yudhishthira Maharaj could understand that Krishna is no longer on this planet, and therefore he saw so many inauspicious symptoms. Now when Arjuna came back, he was asking, why you are so morose? Have you done this? Have you done that? Now he is concluding, I think your so great moroseness is due to separation from Krishna as I was feeling. Because it prestathama, this is superlative. As in English language there is positive, comparative and superlative. Even in Sanskrit, prestha is positive, prestatara is comparative, and prestatama is superlative. Krishna is the prestatama. Beloved in the superlative degree. Kachit prestatame, na, atha. Prestatame na, hridayana, atma-bandhuna. Atma-bandhu, suhit. In Sanskrit, there are different terms. Atma-bandhu, suhit, bandhu, mitra. They all mean friends, but of different degrees. Different is mitra means ordinary friend. As we have got, he is my friend. That does not mean he is my intimate. So the best friend is Suhit. Suhit means without any return. If you think of somebody, how he will be happy? That is called sweet. So, Ridayana Atmavandhuna. Krishna was always thinking of Arjuna. And that is the relationship. Krishna says, Sadhama Ridayam Mayam. As the devotee always think of Krishna. Similarly, Krishna also thinks of you. He thinks more. That is reciprocated. Jijathāmāṁ prapattanti tāṁ satayo yāma. If you think of Krishna 24 hours, Krishna will think of you 26 hours. Krishna is so kind. If you do some service for Krishna, Krishna will reward you 100 times. But people do not want. They think, what, we shall benefit by serving Krishna. Let us serve my dog. This is a misunderstanding. And our attempt is to have the dormant love of Krishna. Everyone has got love. The stock of love is there. But it is being misused. They do not know where to place that love. So that, because they do not know, therefore they are frustrated. Therefore they are frustrated. So, our Krishna consciousness movement is simply to educate people that you are loving, you are mad after a appropriate lover who can love you also, but that you cannot find out within this material world. That you will find out when you love Krishna. That is our Krishna consciousness. It is nothing very superfluous or concocted. Everyone can understand that I want to love somebody. But he is finding frustration because he does not love Krishna. This is only if you charge your loving spirit to Krishna, then you are full, you will be fully said, jinātmā saṁ prasīd sup prasīdat. We are trying to peace of mind, to have peace of mind, full satisfaction. That full satisfaction can be achieved only when you learn how to love Krishna. This is the secret. Otherwise it cannot. Because you want to love and get satisfaction. That is completed when you come to the platform of loving Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.